Coral, today and tomorrow are your last days to bring your trash to bulk drop-off sites. Your final two options are Cultural Park Theater today or City Hall tomorrow. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio is live at the Cultural Park Theater. Claire, does this mean that Waste Pro is all caught up on trash pickups?
Nate, the city says there are a couple of reasons behind these closures. So first, the city says Waste Pro is cleaning up their act, hiring more people, and also there are fewer complaints coming into the 311 hotline. But secondly, the city says people from outside the city of Cape Coral are using and abusing these drop-off sites, which clearly isn't allowed. So if you still have junk on your curb, here are your options over the next 24 hours. Where we are this morning, Cultural Park Theater will be open from 7 to 3 today for drop-offs, and City Hall will be open from 7 to 11 in the morning tomorrow. At both sites, Waste Pro employees will be there to help you unload, and all self-service sites like the one at Pelican Baseball Complex are already closed. So those are your final two options today and tomorrow to drop off any remaining junk that you may have. The city says that from here on out, they will only have temporary sites that will open quarterly at City Hall. We'll let you know as soon as we get that schedule. I'm live in Cape Coral this morning. Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.